Fainer criteria, Wikipedia audio. The Fainer criteria is the informal name given to influential psychiatric diagnostic criteria developed at Washington University in St. Louis, Missouri from the late 1950s to the early 1970s. The criteria are named after a psychiatric paper published in 1972 of which John Fainer was the first listed author. It became the most cited article in psychiatry for some time. The development of the criteria had been led by a trio of psychiatrists working together on the project for a medical model of psychiatric diagnosis since the late 1950s, Eli Robbins, Samuel Guse, and George Winokur. 14 conditions were defined, including primary affective disorders, schizophrenia, anxiety neurosis and antisocial personality disorder. In the early 1970s, homosexuality was considered a psychiatric illness by the medical community, and was also included as one of the 14 conditions. The criteria were expanded in the publication of the Research Diagnostic Criteria, on which many of the criteria of the American Psychiatric Association SDSM-3 were based, which in turn shaped the World Health Organization SICD manual. The historical record shows that the small group of individuals who created the Fainer criteria instigated a paradigm shift that has had profound effects on the course of American and, ultimately, world psychiatry.